In today's video, I'll be getting Kristen with a surprise leaf blower and toilet paper to the face, getting attacked by hair clippers, and then giving myself a homemade haircut, and then showing you guys some exciting and dangerous stuff from our trip to Seattle, and more things you guys dared me to do in the comment section. For this first dare, you guys asked me to prank Kristen. So I MacGyvered a contraption that has been used for pranks all over the internet for years. The leaf blower toilet paper dispenser. Unfortunately for her, she thought it would be okay to just trust me inside of her apartment while she's gone. I'm sure she won't be making that mistake again.
Hey honey.
What is that?
Look at this thing that I made. That was awesome.
I
got you so good. Yes. That worked.
For this next challenge, you guys dared me to give myself a homemade haircut, which I was kind of forced into doing after Kristen got me back using the clippers cam. But seeing as how this prank is kind of a jackass classic, I can't get too mad, but I will eventually get even.
What the fuck are you doing? I should have known when you were fucking with a razor over there. What, how much did you cut? What the fuck?
I don't know, let me see.
No!
But first, back to that homemade haircut. Now, although I am definitely not a professional hairdresser, I've seen people cut my hair millions of times. So how difficult could it possibly be? Well, very difficult. In fact, I may be the worst barber on planet Earth. Well, after getting that done to my hair, I guess it is about time to do the cut your own hair challenge. So I've got my cheap electric razor right here, and way too much shag on the top of my head. So I guess all that's left to do is cut some hair. What do you guys think about it so far? Am I doing a pretty good job? Is it lined up real straight? Okay, good, let's keep going.
How many of you guys had a weird bowl cut like this when you were growing up? Well, if you did, don't worry, it could be worse. It could come back.
Not bad, huh? Pretty good. Oh man, dude, I've got the Forrest Gump line going so hard. Be totally honest, is this the best haircut you've ever seen in your life? Is this the best haircut you've ever seen? Should I start like offering these haircuts to people? I could probably charge money and make a lot off of that. This is the most fucked up a haircut could actually get ever. So I'm gonna do my best now to try to blend it in a little bit so it doesn't look so psychotic.
And I guess the verdict on the final haircut is up to you guys. I think I did an okay job for my first time. I mean, I don't know. I probably hacked it up a little bit somewhere here and there, but it'll all grow out. No big deal. And finally, a lot of you guys have been asking me to share with you some of the most exciting parts from our trip to Seattle, because I've been flooding my Instagram with cool pics like these. So one of the first things we did when we got there was check out the Chihuly Glass Museum, which was full of some of the most amazing artwork I've ever seen. It's pretty incredible to think that somebody made all of this out of glass with their bare hands. This piece in particular was kind of meant to be a chandelier that just sits on the ground. Then we took a short cruise around the Puget Sound, which gave us an incredible view of Seattle. We would have never gotten a view quite like this from the shore. After that, we hopped on the monorail, which took us all the way to the other side of town, weaving through buildings and putting us at eye level with random people's apartments and offices. After our voyeuristic trip through the city, we headed out of town to check out the best sight of them all, Snoqualmie Falls. For me, this was definitely the highlight of the trip, because in Florida, where I live, we have boats, we have tall buildings, and we even have a Chihuly Glass Museum. But we definitely don't have anything close to this. When I first saw it, I just kind of stood there in awe for a little while, and then got to taking selfies. So of course, we had to go test out our luck climbing on this rock for a photo op. And sure, if we would have fallen off, we would have been crushed over rocks by the raging current ahead. But I'm always up for a good challenge, so leave me your dares in the YouTube comment section, Facebook, or Twitter. Links for those are in the description. And remember to get as crazy or as creative with these dares as you'd like. And if you're down there anyways, maybe you could like the video, subscribe if you've yet to have done that. And as always, I'll be seeing you guys in just a few days with a new video. All right, thanks guys, bye.